Hello, fellas. Welcome back to another NyQuil Ass stream brought to you by yours truly, that one whole horse man. My hair is growing quite long. Well, it's getting there. My brother and I were playing that. We're playing this on vacation, and like, he used to be alright at the game, but like, oh, what the fuck? What the game? Let's go. Yeah. Be an all right room. This gives me a good time to finish my Lego set. So it's the Sonic one. some shit, man. Yeah, it's going. Nothing. I'm building a Lego Eggman. Really? I might look into doing that. So I've been building the Lego Ideas Sonic set all day. I'm almost done with it. It's a pretty cool set, man. It's $80, but for 1,125 pieces. Although most of those pieces are little like 1x1 fucking squares. Kind of lame, but. I mean, it's an 18 plus, so you gotta make it difficult somehow. Speaking of Transformers, I went on the one dark ride at Universal. It's pretty damn cool. Then I got a picture of Optimum Pride. So, this is what the set looks like the actual Green Hill Zone part. Shit is really fucking cool. You got the fucking Lego Sonic. This shit is so fucking cool. And then you got the back here. That's pretty cool. Oh, and then the spring goes up. with this thing. It's really fucking cool. I'm also currently kind of dripped out with some of my Mario World stuff. I'm wearing my Mario hoodie right now. Also have a Luigi hoodie. Is a 2XL, this is a 3XL. Hello, B-Bro. You've apparently been here before, forgive me, but I don't recognize your username. Yeah, I've just been building that fucking Sonic set all day. Come on, that's some shit right at the end. Absolute fucking malarkey. Fuck that. Okay, and then I also got Eggman's egg vehicle built. Last night I turboed out my Lego Ninjago set and my Lego Minecraft set. And then, yeah, I was up till like fucking, I didn't even go to bed till like, I just didn't sleep last night. Took a nap in the middle of the day. coffee tastes fucking terrible unless it's iced or has like a shitload of sugar in it. And it has to be like a fucking caramel or vanilla or I'm not drinking it. I don't fuck with mocha. Okay. Yeah, no. Not happening, buddy. Get Garfunkled. I am YOLO swagging. Your ass hasn't taken a Segway tour around San Francisco. Probably. Okay, yeah, if you have a coffee maker, I guess. Oh, and then, I already opened up the packaging, but I got a metal model kit for Bowser's Castle. It's gonna be fun. And probably a pain in the ass. Baller. See that shit? Whew, I jumped over that. Okay. Zone, what? The fuck? If we're talking about anime, then I watched Luffy beat. Oh. Okay, I thought we were talking about anime, but I started watching One Piece again. Again, I'm on episode 31 now. So, yeah. See, this just goes to show how socially inept I am. Yeah. I haven't gotten to the part where the guy whips his cock out and says the One Piece is real, or whatever. Not that far yet. Yeah, I should have started watching it while I was in my mom's womb. Probably. I'm pretty sure One Piece is older than I am. So I'm 19. Or no, maybe I should have started watching it in my dad's ballsack. Maybe I would have caught the original airing of the first episode. Oh, what the hell. Hey, I'm an adult now. Come on, man, I kill myself with that shit. Son of a bitch. Yeah, getting hit by green shells is nowhere near as fun as hitting people with them. For real. On God, no cap. Okay, I'll take top six. It's fine. Fuck this game. This game sucks my butthole. Stupid piece of shit. Luck based cum hole. Your mom 420. Get him. What the hell, man? How the hell did I get there? Damn it. This game feels like some hot fucking bullshit 85% of the time. Until it doesn't right at the end, and then it does, like, right at the end. Like, a second before it ends. Like, absolute hot dick and balls water. Fire is such a dumb item. Mald copium salt. Can't even keep any fucking coins. Mald shit game poop dick ass. Racial slurs. Targeted harassment towards minorities. Mother fucking stupid shit out of my ass. This track in particular sucks my fucking erect dong. Fucking good for you, man. Your ass probably doesn't have the Lego Sonic Green Hill Zone set. Look at that. Pretty cool. Sydney Sprint, here we go. I even put the stickers on this shit. And I almost never put stickers on Legos. I'm gonna get both your bitch asses this race. Maybe not. I don't really like any of these except for Sunday Sprint, because I'm good at that one. And I'm not good at the other ones. Maybe an exception, a Maple Tree White, but nothing good ever happens there. Some poop shit butt fuck. No. It's Maple Treeway. Nothing good ever happens here. I am not gonna accomplish my goals of getting a dub. Not gonna happen. Fuck this game. It's a 200 race and the game DCs. This is some shit. Did I lose points? No, okay, maybe not. That's some shit, man. I mean, like, points from the DC or what, from someone else's DC or something. I already know I'm gonna lose a shitload of points. Okay, another 200 race, but it's on a fucking shit ass boring penis track. Take what I can get. You're gonna be taken out of the gene pool faster than I am because I have better taste in Mario Kart tracks than you do. Just remember that when Charles Darwin comes back to life and he's like, "All right, which one of you motherfuckers likes Merry Mountain?" And you raise your hand because you don't know what who Charles Darwin looks like. I mean, to be fair, I don't either. And then he's gonna shoot you. And he's gonna piss on your grave and say and call you a fucking retard for liking this track. It's gonna happen. Believe it. What the hell did I get hit by? This absolute cock and balls, man. I didn't get hit by anything. It's some fucking bullshit. Man, this whole entire game is just hot fucking asshole served on a fucking what do you call it? Fuck this track. That was fucking retarded. Jesus fucking Christ. Thank God some actually good tracks. You know, maybe I cursed myself there as I had Better Luck Next Time by Oingo Boingo playing. Maybe I brought it upon myself. I'm pretty sure that's how it went down, actually. That makes the most sense to me. I mean, it's a good song. It's my favorite Oingo Boingo song. Fuck my asshole, apparently. Yep. That's better. I will take it. Yeah, it's getting more and more common. It's, you're getting better. Keep it up. There we go, I got the Lego Eggman done. Yeah, I might just be like completely retarded, not just mostly. Good game. Oh, then I got the fucking chaos rocks, the infinity stones, you know. Yeah. Infinity Stones. We got cum, piss, green, or the green one's the time stone, isn't it? Yeah, the crazy diamond. You know, JoJo Part 4. Sad, I built a 1,000-piece Lego set today. Yeah, I'm disappointed in myself for not avoiding that. Yeah, I fucked that one up. Nice going, me. You really know your shit. I mean, alright. Where the hell did that asshole come from? Hold up. I'm pretty sure that just popped into existence right there. Oh yeah, let me check the tapes. What the fuck was that? That's some bullshit. Just get spawned right at the fucking finish line. Yeah, this is a pretty cool set to build, but my main gripe with it is that there were a lot of little 1x1 squares. Let's see here, get an exact number on them. For the brown ones, there's 107 of them. And for the find it later. But a lot of the set was just putting 1x1s on top of each other, like a lot of it was just that. And that's where a lot of the pieces were, obviously. It was just fucking tedious, man. Good set overall, but there's just, yeah. The best thing Sega did for Sonic since Sonic Mania, for real. Hello, Proto Cookie. You've been here before, apparently. I'm not good at remembering usernames. Except for DMG, since he's here almost every day. So, what's up? How's it going? Fuck you, you little rat bastard. Let's go. Just fine. Relatable. I finished building the Lego Sonic set. Damn cool. Yeah, I just got home from vacation a couple of days ago. So I wasn't streaming for 2 weeks. I'm wearing some stuff I got from Universal. Wearing my Mario hoodie and my flower cup shirt. Don't look at my fat rolls, please and thank you. It's a necessary sacrifice to make just so you can see my cool fucking shirt. They're gonna go away eventually. I'm gonna start going to the gym. And I'm gonna be not a fat fuck, and then I'll be more socially confident myself. Okay, anyway. I pulled some pretty cool Yu-Gi-Oh cards while on vacation. Two access code talkers. So I bought two booster boxes of Battle of Legend Crystal Revenge at some card shop. Both of them had an access code in it. One was just a regular, and the other was the Starlight Rare. Which was pretty fucking poggers. Because not only do I have one to sell, I have one to use. For whenever I actually start playing Math Pack. Or I can just pop it in Salad when the new support for that shit drops. Alright, retarded blue item, go. Claim. Steal their souls. And every semblance of enjoyment they get from this game, because this item is retarded. Oh, is that a fire? You're an ass. I hope you get castrated by a train. Yeah, we'll go with that. Yep. Train castration. Thomas runs over your pee-pee. Or, if you're a wool man, then, however the fuck female castration works, work Thomas the Tank Engine into it. Yep. Wow. Normally I do good on this track, but shit happens. Eating a microwave pizza. Damn. Fucking asshole. Alright, I'm gonna put this stuff up on my shelf. Proto Cookie, thank you for the follow. Very appreciated. Join the fun. Okay. Based ice cream trip. Red shells galore, apparently. Hell yeah. Me, DMG, my brother. For me, it's 10:12 right now, and DMG lives in Vegas, or wherever the fuck Nevada is. Nevada, Vegas, whatever. So, it's about 8 or something. Yeah. I'm an adult now. I can, 8:12, 10:12. Oh yeah, I gotta flex my super ultra mega rare fucking mega card. It's PM. This, you can see the, shit on my camera light or whatever. This is my Starlight Rare Access Code Talker. This card is really good. And then I got my regular Secret Rare Access Code Talker. Get this thing its own top loader so it can stop sharing a space with my other Starlight Rare, the right arm of Exodia. Yeah. Two booster boxes, two access codes. So, I got them in San Francisco, and when we got to our hotel, we were trying to figure out something to eat since we couldn't find the place we wanted to go to, because San Francisco is a big fuck you city, you know? So yeah. We were trying to find this place called The Melt. We found one in, fuck, where was it? Shit, I don't remember, it's on the tip of my fucking tongue, I don't remember where. Yeah. We went to California Adventure. I did not have a good day that day. I did not want to go to Disney. I don't like Disney. I had a pretty shitty experience. It was mainly due in part to having a narcissistic shithead of a stepdad through most of my younger years. kind of soured the mood of our Disney World trip back in 2015. So yeah, didn't have a good day. But Goofy's Kitchen, that shit was fucking awesome, though. That was a good ass restaurant. When we made it to Vegas, we stayed in Caesar's Palace. Like, that is a cool hotel and all, but I fucking hate how there is almost no cell reception available, be it in your room or just around the hotel in general. They want you to fucking pay for the Wi-Fi, or I guess, well, you get two devices complimentary, but everyone after that is $15, which is some bullshit, honestly. But, I went down to the forum shops one day that we were there. I got lost. I'm not gonna lie. While my parents and my brother went to some pinball museum that wasn't entirely pinball and supposedly had Mortal Kombat there. I mean, I'm not the biggest NRS or Mortal Kombat guy. I mean, well, it wouldn't be NRS. I'm not a big Mortal Kombat guy, but like if they had Tekken or something, that would be pretty fucking poggers. But I mean, I was playing fuckload of Street Fighter 6. Like, oh my god. That was the only thing I really cared about on vacation, was getting good at Street Fighter 6. Hasn't happened yet, but I am gold 5 with DJ, I guess. I've got it into my head that ranks don't fucking matter, and I have like 6 years to become the best DJ player in the world, so just take my time with it. You know? Oh, these tracks fucking suck. But, yeah. Oh, I gotta paint my nails tonight. The Transflex falling off my fingers, man. Get bingled. Fuckle. That is some bullshit. That fucking boomerang is the worst item in this fucking game. I value coins more than the fucking boomerang. Thank you. Get him. No. No, I was mashing and I... Oh, fuck. Cringe. I have some LEGO Speed Champions to build. Alright. We're gonna let chat vote on this when DMG gets back, so it's not just one person. Fucking room for all of this shit, man. Like, I could move my Beyblades off of my off for context. This is my dresser and my upper bookshelf. It's not a bookshelf anymore. Right. So, yeah. And up above my desk is where I have most of my LEGO Speed Champion cars. Well, no, all of them. All built ones. Like, I have a small room. I regret switching rooms with my stepdad. Like, so early. It's like, I like the idea of having a small, confined room, you know? But, with all the shit that I own now, it's kind of wacko. Trying to fit everything in here. I'm moving out soon, hopefully. So I'll have my own apartment for all my Legos, computerized gizmo-matronics, Yu-Gi-Oh cards, those, you know, shit like that, you know? Oh, I'm retarded. Keep in the box. This shit goes hard, man. Thank you. go in order of the SUS release. So it's the Ferrari 812 this one. Then the Pagani Utopia. Still doesn't look like a number monster. And then this Porsche 963. And I use a Beyblade Stadium to hold my parts. I'm quirky like that. Hee 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 ha. Get it, Beyblade, let it rip. Ooh, 200. I knew that could happen, but not that fucking fast. Maybe I could use that in a fucking speedrun or whatever. Wow, I'm really good at pressing the fucking ZL button at inconvenient times. Hang me in the fucking gallows. Clutch powers, baby. Alright, still second, but satisfied, I guess. Get it, Clutch Powers? Lego? I'll shut up now. I know I'm cringe. I'm sorry. I didn't even say the whole thing that I wanted to say. I was gonna say I got some clutch powers. I'm funny sometimes. You know, I have some pretty interesting LEGO City minifigures, at least, with all these speed champions. Yeah, I think it's because I made a really shitty and cringe Lego pun. You want to know what it was? Also, I'm a small streamer, man. Like, no one's gonna watch my shit unless I get lucky. Okay, so, like, I was playing Mario Kart, right? And then at the end, I got a clutch a very clutch second. And then I said, wow, I got clutch, or Clutch Powers, as you know, Clutch Powers, the Lego guy. And then I explained the pun. I was like, get it, Clutch Powers, Lego, haha. Haha, and then I said it wrong, because I was gonna say, damn, I got some Clutch Powers. You know? Because Clutch Powers, Lego. Because I'm fucking cringe, man. You gotta. Oh, is this 200? Hell yeah. 200 Wario Mountain. I'm socially inept too, probably. Fucking buttholes. Internally. So how else are you supposed to fuck a butthole? It's the clutch powers. Oh, yeah. That was a good race, goddamn. Shut the fuck. I was like actually retarded back then. It would probably be in be about it's in the about a year ago range. If I remember correctly, I want to say, I don't know. Another 200 track? Well, praise the Lord and barbecue and onion. Yeah, but she wish she had that fucking super horn now. Dumbass. Fuck you. Damn it, shit, cock balls. Yeah. So it turns out, my cousin moved out early because her roommate was apparently such a bitch that she wasn't gonna wait for her to move out and me to move in. Which is unfortunate for me because her apartment was really goddamn cool. Maybe I'll ask one of my friends if they want to move, if they want to be roommates with me. My buddy Arthur might. Wait, no. He has aspirations in life. He's going to college. I forgot. Silly me. I just want to be a girl and work at a gas station. My life is simple, you know. Fuck. Also, in the news and realm of, Lego Mario, getting some Donkey Kong sets. We get a Lego Funky Kong, man. Lego Funky Kong. These sets are coming out in August, and I am very excited for them. Yeah, I'm not too good at Cheeseland, I'm not gonna lie. And my other friend already has a girlfriend, so I'm pretty sure he's moved out by now, and he also has aspirations in life. I don't know what, but, yeah. Yeah. So, I'm probably just gonna move in to an empty apartment and furnish it with Legos. Damn it. And my three U2s. We got Ant Dude. We got Killer James. Variant of James A. Janisse, and we got Justin Wang. I haven't even opened this box. I've opened these two, but like they're in the box still. These are all bought on the same credit card, believe it or not. Wait, no. I bought this one on my debit card. Never mind, I lie. Yeah, blue shell. I'm a hater. Switch to the Morton Mobile. We're gonna win. I'm going to choose to win, preferably. I gotta call my primary care physician and tell him to send my physical results to the correct place, because he fucked it up. But other than that, after the place gets the results or whatever, then they'll call me and say, "Hey, come to Sioux Falls real quick, get you to see if you're all good to go on the fucking woman pills," and then I can start going on the woman pills about 2 weeks after that. Because, like, prescription refilling time or whatever. So then I start taking the woman pills, and then I start changing and shit. And then, like, I'll adopt my, transition name and, ditch my birth name. Eventually. And then I got it for 8 months or whatever, I mean. Yeah. So the prologue is almost done. What in the actual shit-ass penis fuck was that? Oh, and I'm gonna start going to the gym and I'm not gonna be a fat fuck anymore. I'm gonna take a walk tomorrow. Though, I'm not going to the Y tomorrow since my car's trapped in the garage. But, I'm just gonna take a walk to the gas station I work at tomorrow. for the win. Fuck. Hate this one. Alright, the content. Thank you. security breach on Boblox. Damn. Boblox does it better. And that's what you get from exploiting children to make games. I'm sucking whore. Dick penis. No. No. No Boblox. I don't Boblox. Well, no horror. I'm a sissy bitch and I don't like horror. Maybe Boblox, but no horror. Let's get us some shit. Boblox horror is peak horror, man. Anything is written better than Halloween Ends. That movie was fucking terrible. Dick penis in my asshole. Like, bro, Michael Myers is barely on screen at all. In a fucking Halloween movie. Season of the Witch doesn't count. Still, like, bro, that movie is the end to the fucking, ugh. Exactly. Yo, look at this cool pin. It's $14. Fuck. bitch. DMG, do you like Pepsi? I've been drinking a little bit of it here and there. Like, I can't drink it, like, a lot of it, otherwise I start feeling all shitty and shit, you know? I mean, like I gotta buy my own food now, so like, everything that's currently in the house, free game. But after that, I gotta start buying shit or something like that. Like, my parents went out and got me food for the last time. Root beer is pretty fucking based. Barks, Mugs, 1919, whatever it be, it's pretty good. Brand doesn't entirely matter. I mean, 1919 is my favorite. Well, you see, I'm make like $15 an hour or whatever. It's probably not the best, but like, I live in Pierre, South Dakota, right? rent around here is around 700, 800 a month. Plus utilities. Motherfucker. So close to being able to... Yeah. Penis whore. So, not that bad. I'd be making about $2,000 a month. Pier's not in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'm done for the night, actually. I've been going on for 2 hours.